He put us here in the universe. He gave us our minds. He gave us all these tools to exist and survive within
the war on drugs is a war on people. And people's rights are being violated. And you're incarcerating and caging human beings oftentimes who are simply victims.